Another few hours, another recording session. The sleep schedule is all types of jacked. Alright, so there are so many things I have left to do. Actually, sorry. I misspoke there. There are things that I missed and haven't done yet, but I can't really say there's a whole lot left that I haven't done yet. First of all, where the hell am I? Interesting. But the game's gonna end here, isn't it? Yeah. Blocked off. Oh my goodness, dude. Okay. Are you gonna fight the bats? What the hell is this? The hell is that sound? First of all, can I wear my Wait, even if I get up there, I don't think I have a way to come down without teleporting. Oh, come on. I feel like I'm so close. This is terrible controls right now. Is there any benefit to even getting on there? Hey, what the hell is that? The horse turning around is scary. 'Cause it's not. So anyway, since the last recording session, there have been a bunch of things I've looked up, because during the last 6 hours of gameplay I have, I didn't want to just aimlessly wander. I wanted to know what I missed, because I feel like I did everything. But no, look at this. I don't even have my full heal. But whatever the challenge, I feel like I'll trick it, so let's go. Yeah, what I was trying to say was, I should probably do this and I'll be good. Yeah. That was stupid of me to not do this first. It's a dungeon? Is it just a boss fight? What is this? Oh my god, bleed! Can I parry him? They say hesitation is defeat in Sekiro, right? That was the true definition right there. Upon wake up, I was about to fully charge in R2. And then I hesitated for a split second. And I was like, wait, let me just get a parry block or whatever. And that's, you know, the rest is history. Seriously? Probably couldn't parry that anyway. Thought I parried that for sure. Come on, one more parry. Barricade shield. Cool. Cutscene? He's just gonna take me back to the entrance. What did that do? Nothing? Okay, yeah, I've been here. I know one of those giant things. Now let me go to the other side. All the way. Oh, nice. If I could lock onto the thing, geez. I saw a dude, yeah, there he is. Or how about mounted combat? I have a frickin' thing that replenishes my health. I don't know why I didn't use it. Now would be a good time to see how good it is. And whether or not it replenishes after I rest at a site of lost grace. Definitely way too over leveled to be here, but nice. Is my shield 100% physical block? I think it is. Yeah, nice. What is it called? Carrion Glintstone Shield. Enchanted Knight OP. That's it? Man. I mean, that's great that this is, you know, we get to play early and stuff, but, or some of us anyway. I want more. I want it all. Alright, is there any more to this upper area? I think that's it. Cool. These stakes mean anything important? I don't think so. Hey, I killed a group. Okay, it's just the eagles. I was about to say I saw something else. Alright, I truly do think that's it for this area now. Wow. Who's the enemy? Ram? Yeah, and I checked the whole right side here. This is where all the floating jellyfish were, I believe. Let me just try that, I guess. I have no idea whether that's terrible or good. And then here comes the fully charged. Alright, come on, where's the nearest enemy? Hyper armor. So good. Hell yeah. I think that's it for here, honestly. I think I've seen everything this place has to offer. In terms of that specific area, there are a number of things that I have not discovered. What's the nearest place to this? There really isn't one. Let's go there, I guess. Also, what the hell is Visions of Grace? The lose all your runes? Yeah, okay. Also, just a complete overview. That's where I need to go. There's like a dungeon or a cave or something that I didn't explore yet over there. So beautiful, dude. This is literally Attack on Titan, the game. There we go. That's another one that I was missing. Oh, this is the perfect time of day for me. I don't know what what time is it? Early day. Early day is the most beautiful, in my opinion. Wow. It's still bright. You could see perfectly well, but it's still kind of dark. It's just so nice. Alright, time to kill this thing. I guess a good a time as any to see how bad poison is. And it's pretty bad because of the how long it's gonna take. Do I have any poison purifiers? Oh wow, I already had mercenary ashes. I didn't even realize. Anyway, good thing it also ticks down really slowly. But yeah, that frickin' melee is so good. Okay, there's an entrance I'm missing here somewhere. So pretty. What the hell is that? Those sounds. Is it over here? God damn it. Okay, I'm already way far away from it. Oh, there it is. Do I have to double jump with the horse? It said read message a second ago. Yeah, try detour. Ah! There we go. Nope. Alright, hold on. Is that supposed to have more momentum or something? It's gonna take me a while to get used to that. What? No horse? Seriously. Thank you. Generous. Oh, really? Oh, okay, wow. Let me in. This totally feels like the way you're supposed to do it, dude. Wait a second. Instant boss fight? Pumpkinhead. Can I parry this guy? You'll love to see it. That was so epic. And we get a sight of lost grace. And there's another door to continue on. The trolling continues.
Tarnished, are we? No wonder you should turn up here. I am Selen, a sorcerer, quite plainly. Why are you here? Ah, a yen for glintstone sorceries. Well, your aptitude does appear passable, but one must choose one's masters wisely. I was exiled from the Academy of Rhea Lucaria as a reviled, apostate witch. Do you still wish to learn from me? Well, you are a piece of work. Very well. You are now my protege in Glintstone sorcery. But I refuse to coddle or cast kind words. Never. Anticipate grievances, young apprentice.
Already have that. I don't have that. I don't have that. This sounds the most interesting. I don't know about that. Why not?
young apprentice, first things first. You are a tadpole when it comes to magic. Infantile. Without the legs to walk.
We get it.
So, to become a sorcerer, first, you must face your ignorance. Now, shall we start learning? Our art draws upon the powers embedded in Glimstone. But what is the nature of such power? Glimstone is the amber of the cosmos. Golden amber contains the remnants of ancient life and houses its vitality, while glimstone contains residual life and thus the vitality of the stars.
Okay, I don't care anymore.
I've forgotten that glimstone sorcery is the study of the stars and the life therein.
Okay.
A fact lost on most sorcerers these days.
I like how there's no farewell. It's just... Alright. Nice. My starting set. Okay. We're done here. That's what it looks like to me. I have literally notes here for what I saw that I have left to do that I did not do. First of all, yeah, that's not what I thought it was. Gravitas. Piercing Fang is really good from what I've seen. Anyway, B in Dex? My Dex is not that high, right? Okay, I'm gonna see my decks right now. Anyway. 78, 11 for a total of 89. Oh, wow. I think it starts you off with the one that does more damage anyway, as a sort of like hint. Anyway, cool. Unlock that place. What's the other place I was thinking of? Nope. The other boss that I killed. The crouching knight thing. At that forlorn ever gaol or ever jail. Anyway. What the hell is this? Seaside ruins? Okay. Dragon burnt ruins. Alright, first things first. I defeated Agil, so I just take his dragon heart item here, and then I become a dragon? I'm not sure exactly, actually. No. Do I leave it on the ground? What do I do with it? At the altar. Okay, I need to find the altar. Here it is, right? Nice. Yeah, I've seen that skill too. Grail's Roar. It's so OP. My goodness. Alright, is the altar outside? I don't know why I don't remember seeing these guys. The jellyfish here. Mushroom? Is that the precious item? Whoa. What is that light? That's crazy. I wish I had binoculars right now. Maybe I do. Where the hell is the altar? I mean, this has to be it, right? I don't see any other structures around here. Alright. Yeah. This thing, right? Okay, gonna look this up. And then I'll be pissed at myself because it'll seem obvious. Of course, they gotta show a million other unrelated stuff first.
In this time, because some of you guys said you wanted to sort of see some other stuff. Caravan, stop.
Just get to the point. Okay, they're at the Church of Dragon Communion. Uh-huh. Really? What? What?
Thanks so much for watching. I hope you guys...
Okay. No, that was just a dragon fire thing. How the hell? Dragon heart. Okay, why did this come up with Dragonheart? It actually pissed me off. Gain power of the dragon at the dragon communion altar. Okay, anyway, let me do what I saw this person do, which I didn't think possible, but of course it is, right? Look at this. Absurdity. Okay, jump the world, I guess. Nice. Can I use the thing up here? No. Something just killed itself. Oh wow, someone left a message there. What is up with these people? How? Okay. What other structure is here besides what I'm standing on and that structure around the dragon? Like, where the hell can I use this dam? Yeah, it is. It is beautiful. It's amazing. That's the big urch tree right there. That's the main one. Man, you look at that and you think that's big. Jeez. I'm guessing we find Millennia, Blade of Mikella, down there, under at the base of that tree. Stormville right there. Oh, come on, just give me the full game already. Yeah, Dragonfire is looking sick. I have to attune it at I need 12 faith? Wow. It's crazy. Okay, I give up with the whole. Yeah. Where's the altar? Where's the altar? Can't even equip it. It's not even equipable. First of all, why am I not using this? This is what I'm trying to do. You ready? This pisses me off so much. I'm losing my shit. Why can't I use the damn thing, huh? Alright, I think I'm done here. If I figure out a way to do that, I will. But as of right now, it's looking dead. And we're not wasting any more of my time. Well, actually, I didn't even just search up simply communion church altar. Okay, it says next to the dragon altar, but... I guess you just can't do it for the beta. I mean, that has to be the only explanation here. Teardrop scarab? Is that the floating jellyfish thing? What is it? What does it look like? I guess no one knows. Oh, the crystal lizard thing. Okay. Back of the island, there's a teardrop scarab. Feast upon a flame. Okay. Oh my god. Simply bringing back the dragon heart is what gave me Grail's roar, and that's it. There's nothing more to it other than that. From what it's sounding like anyway. I don't know why I thought the item would disappear. Afterward. Anyway. Okay, there's a crystal lizard thing at the back of the island, it said, so... This is the back of the island. Did it already run away? Do I have to quit out and quit come back in? I hear it. And that's it. All done. All done. I love how... This is not gonna make sense, but I love how audio it was. I love the great audio cues that they're nearby. They were there in the other sales games as well, but this was really enhanced. Behold tranquility. Oh, game looks so good. All right, time to move on. I haven't left a message yet. I can also add a gesture, right? I'm not facing the right direction. Wow. All right. That was actually one of the things I wrote down to try out. All right. I was like, I'm going to try out Estus canceling. I have no idea how to actually do it. That felt right, but it wasn't clearly. All right, time to move on. To the Church of Eleh we go. Already almost an hour of the network test. Jeez.
Wait. Once you
never mind.
You're back.
Yeah, I want a telescope, see that. Binoculars, I could have bought it. These are the summons that I did not buy yet because I'm dumb. All items? Wow. I thought he had more stuff than this. I guess not. Okay.
Goodbye. Nice to do business.
That's right. Let me actually just take the other one off completely. Like, I don't need that. Also, how do I equip the... yes. There's also the white moving white lights down here at the bottom. And you could actually attack it. Crazy. Do your roar. Come on. Oh, wow. She's going to ignore me this time. I see. Just want to see what it looks like. Oh, nice. I wonder when I got this. Wow, that took so much FP. He's going to disappear soon. Because I'm out of range. You want to come attack? Yep. Rip. Oh, dude, I'm going to hit this thing on horseback. Oh, that was totally a hit. Come on. Okay, that was too slow. I feel that. Oh, determination. I already had that. Okay, that takes care of that. Summons, use different martial arts. Try assist canceling, give a message that I can kill. Alright, I literally did everything that was in my notes already. Big rip. So let's see here then. Yeah, I literally did everything that I felt I missed. Let's get it. Love to see it. Wow. Yeah. And that, it looks like, I'm pretty sure that does heal you as well, because it has a similar effect, so I'm guessing. It has the same visual effect and audio effect, I'm guessing it has the actual healing effect as well. But it would be nice that if your health is already full, it healed your FP, or, you know, restored your FP. Okay. I don't know what I have left to do. I feel like I've done everything. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to actually search up all bosses, Elden Ring Network Test. There's a video for all bosses. Okay, I found one already that I haven't found by myself. Okay, there's only one boss that I have not found by myself yet. Let's get it! Another rating. Stormfoot Catacombs. Whoa. Do I have Stormfoot Catacombs? No, that's Groveside Cave. There are catacombs here that I didn't find. Okay. Watching the video right now of how to get to it. Oh, wow. Okay, cool. Let's go do that. Wait, what? I guess that's not where I was trying to go. Odd. Wow. I miss this, and I dare call myself a gamer. As a matter of fact, actually, let me light this first. Just make sure I didn't miss any items in this immediate area here. dog in here? Okay, as usual, I'll take the right path first. Automatically have a boss door, I'm guessing. Trap? Alright, come back for this big door later. Because that seems like the main path to go. Oh yeah. Tarnished Blossom. Interesting. Now let's try this door then. Of course. Thought I saw a prompt for a second. Pathway. Okay. Let's take the pathway. It's a trap. Of course. Imagine. Imagine when you read a message, your guard has to go down. Why the hell did he take so long to come up? Is this my best flame resist shield? You're so slick. This place is spooky. I could drop down. Oh, that's the place I was already at, I think. Might be an item, though. Damn it. This is a This is a super mega trap, isn't it? Rejection. Interesting. Ten faith. Okay. That's it. Not even gonna read that message. I already found out for myself whether it's a troll or not. Okay, so I guess I'll drop down. I didn't actually see him. GG's, you earned that one. Is there a point of trying to go past those fires then? Yeah, I'll go rest up first. Is there an enemy down here? I don't remember. Cool. The hell? Go fuck yourself. Is that the only move you have? I shouldn't have asked. When the fuck did I switch weapons? Fuck. Man, this thing is weird. How long do you fucking go? It waits on you. Sure. I don't think you can parry this thing. Do the thrust. Is that finally the spell that I've been really looking for? Maybe. Oh, it's just a message. I thought it was an item. Come on now. Alright, I'm gonna go try to get past the flames. See what happens. Also try out that sorcery, because I'm thinking it's what I think. It is. I'm thinking it's what I'm thinking. No, it's not. But that was so cool. Wow. Where the hell is the sword with the cool flowing projectile? Magic looks so cool in this game, my goodness. Alright, speedrun strats. Actually, hold on. That's what I just had, isn't it? Yeah. Okay. Oh yeah. Should probably try out the other ones, huh? Wow. I was seeing if I could charge it up or not. Wait, what? Can I charge it up? Why, yes, I can. I should probably fill some of my Ashen Estus. So cool. Guy was a little tougher, so let me try it on him. Yeah. Magic is so cool. So I'm guessing that meteor is really strong if it connects. Okay, that was terrible. That's not great either. Pebble. Probably this. Oh, I didn't try the bubbles. Wow. Magic is so awesome. Wow. Huh. So cool. But I do find this to be more useful. Anyway, also, do I have Beast Claw and whatnot? I don't think I do. I thought that dude sold it, but I didn't see the Church of Ella dude. But I didn't see him. Or I didn't see it last time I was in his menu. Info. What the hell? Yeah, information about. That's not it. So how do I get it to show? That's what I thought it was, but for some reason I thought it meant it would do that. Anyway. Wait, what? Well, R2 while jumping. Right. Wow, that is super useful. My goodness. With a sharpening knife. Cool. Trying to remember where I was. Down here, left. Don't mind me, guys. Huh. Get wrecked. The hell do you think you're doing? That's a new one. Replenish me a flask. That wasn't a group? It's bait. As soon as you pass on, as soon as you go forward, it's gonna come back up. I really wish someone would read my message again so that I can heal back some HP, but what are you gonna do, huh? Alright, where is the ambush now? No more ambushes? Oh, flame. Oh, flame. Anyway. That's really it? I think that's really it. GG's. Get me out of here. Alright, I have officially completed everything that I know of. An hour and a half left of gameplay. What is this? Seriously? I always confuse that one for that one. You got any new dialogue for me?
What's the matter? Shouldn't you then go to castle? And if you may receive a summons. To the famed. What's the matter? Shouldn't you be off proving? Then go on. Take the hint to Castle Stormvale. And if by chance you do, you may receive a summon.
Okay. I'm gonna pause my recording just because now I have officially completed everything that I know about. And I'm going to look up things I should do so that for the remainder of this network test and the next one, which is the last one, I know exactly what to do all that.
Always a pleasure.
In other people's menus, I've seen this guy have Beast Claw and other incantations, I guess, but he doesn't have it for me for whatever reason. What am I missing? Alright, I'll be back in a moment. Alright, alright, so... First of all, might as well, and the lance is really good for, I don't know why my voice decided to just be all weird all of a sudden. Lance is really good for being on horseback, surprise, surprise, jousting and whatnot, sending enemies flying in the air. Bow is obviously also really helpful, but
goodbye.
Anyway, Dragon Burnt Ruins. There are a couple cellars here. Cellars as in C-E-L-L-A-R-S. C-E-L-L-A-R. Yeah, that's what I said. That I missed. Damn it. Not the wolves or dogs. So while you're switching out weapons, you don't hold your block? Frickin' mosquito, dude. This is why I hate this place. It's literally a maze. Where the hell is the place I was just at with all the dudes? Thank you. Obnoxious. Let me guess, I've already been here. Yep. Surprise, surprise. And apparently there's another one. Another one as in another... another cellar. They're worshipping the dragon. Okay, I should look for a place in the map that looks like this. Doesn't really show. Where the hell is the other cellar? Fuck you doing just... How did that miss? Is that NPC? I forget. No, it was just emptiness. Anyway. Here it is. Nice. Is there another opening here? No. And that increases my HP. Okay, watch this. Oh, never mind. The hell? Why did it? Hold on. I'm so stupid. So stupid. I looked at where my HP was before I healed and thought it would increase my HP by like 300-400 points. Yeah, no. Maybe I should have looked at it when my HP was full. Still helpful, I guess. Okay, cool. Let me just get out of here real quick. And then again, I'll be right back. Just basically seeing what I missed and going back at this point. I think the last 3 hour session is going to be all PvP for me, honestly. Invasions and whatnot. Alright, I'm back. This was the merchant. This guy here, Gatekeeper Gostok? Anyway, I don't even have enough faith to use Beast Claw anyway. Or any of this other stuff.
Oh, hello.
And that's it. So now what I really want to know is where the hell I can get that one sword. That has the really cool incantation, or at least I think it's an incantation. It's not this. Yeah, I know what that usually looks like, and because I don't meet the requirements, it doesn't look like it. I'm gonna purchase some basic weapons from this guy. The longsword.
Goodbye.
This ain't it, Chief. This ain't it. Good old Dark Souls. Some new animations, though, I think. With the diagonal swings for the last... after the first two hits. After the first two slashes. Stormblade, there we go. That's the damn move that I'm talking about that I wanted to see. 94. Hey, this is stronger. I'm bad at math. 7 would be 79, 89, 94. Now this should be good. I was trying to freaking double hand. There we go. Nope, that's not what I was. Nope. Yeah, that's cool and all. That's not what I was talking about. Is this? Yes! Finally! There we go. This is what I was searching for. Come here, you. I don't know what does more damage, the split damage or the standard, or the split damage with the magic or the melee, but, or the standard, I should say. Like homing soul mask, but it stays with you, dude. That's so cool that it stays with you. I'm guessing even just if I said standard, I bet it would still kill the guy. I need a tougher opponent to test it on. Standard is definitely stronger. It did 116 the first time, and then 144 that time, if I'm correct. It's such a cool animation, even when you're just casting it too. Glintstone Arch. Put it on the twin blade as well. And the keen winged spear. Let's take this 13. Longsword, why not? Kill it. I wanted to get rid of it because I want to attack this guy regularly. Well, I mean, what is a scale? C and strength. Here we go. Tougher opponents. Time to cut it off. Seriously? Wow. Threw his guard, almost killed him. Wow. just because of the spell, I'm actually going to really enjoy Anyway. Damn it. I was hoping that would replenish some of my FP. I wasn't sure which it did. I think I choose what it's set to, right? I think so. Whether it heals my FP or HP. Oh, here we go. I want to test the damage on this guy. Oh man, so fun. Now I want to test. If I even can, that is. It's gonna turn around. That sword is so OP. My goodness. It was pissing me off when I was watching people fight and beat Margit the Fell Omen. I was barely doing any damage to Margit the Fell Omen. Fight took me 2.5 hours. And people were chunking him for 400 damage with just one of these, fully charged. 400 damage, almost a quarter of his health. There's something else I just thought of now. Oh yeah, armor. I'm gonna be super heavy, but I'm also super tanky now. And poise actually exists in this game, from what I can tell, so let's see how easily you stagger me and how much damage reduction I have. Damn, I hit hard. Okay, stunned. This guy might be just an exception because he's tougher. Alright. I feel like I have hyper armor on that attack anyway. Whether I use this armor set or not. Where's poise? Is it on the actual equipment, but not on the stats? Okay. I'm 100% sure I saw the word poise here before. No, I didn't. I can't say that for sure. I was like, we have poise in this game because we've seen it multiple times. Heavy. Wow. 47 minutes left of the network test. And then another 3-hour session tonight. The rest is just going to be me doing PvP, I guess. And some cooperative gameplay as well. As a matter of fact, I should be going to... the Margit, the Fell Omen. I'm going to put down my summoning sign here. Try to help out a few people with the boss. Yeah, summon me, buddy. We have the same weapon. I feel like I'm gonna get summoned pretty quickly here. Foul tarnished in search of the Elden Ring, emboldened by the flame of ambition. Someone must extinguish thy flame. Alright, I'm gonna pause the recording and then whenever I find someone, I guess I'll start recording again. I probably put that summoning sign in a bad spot, since that's where literally everyone is going to put their summon sign. So after like 5 minutes, if I still don't get summoned, I'm going to move it. Alright, see you in a bit. It's been so long, it's nighttime now. Wow, not a single person is interested in my summon sign. I'm actually a little hurt. Man, so beautiful. You can go away now. What the hell is that? Yes, go away. Traveled the Sea of Fog all the way to the Riftlands. All right. I'm gonna try to invade another player's world. Probably not gonna work, but probably not gonna work in this area especially. But maybe it will. Oh yeah, I just remembered. There's this frickin'... There's this weird guy you can actually interact with. He's like a tree. Damn. Hold on, let me try and find where the hell he was.
On screen is the open world map that we have access to. Proud of this one. Before I go though, I want to leave you on a quest. A bit of an unsolved mystery. At least in this network test, it has to do with Bok, a demi-human, hidden in a grove of trees near the Bird's Eye Telescope.
Oi! You there! Could you help us out, Cully?
Yeah, found him. Does that knight in black return after you already killed him? Here he is. Watch this NPC right here.
Oi! You there. Could you help us out, Cully?
What'd you go and do that for? Oh, yes. I remember. Some clod turned me into a tree. You were just breaking the spell, weren't you? Thank you. The name's Bok. I was pushed out of the cave. Told not to come back. Not ever. Then I ended up as a tree. Lucky you came along, really. Oh, what a shame. When they threw me out of the cave, they took everything I owned. And so this is all I have to express my thanks. I hope you can forgive me. Or, well, if you can afford to wait for a while, I could sneak back into the cave and bring back something of actual value. Then I'd be of some real use to you, I reckon. Right, but I'll need a moment. I'm frightened of them, so I have to gather myself. My knees start knocking, just thinking about that god-awful cave on the shore. Right, but I'm frightened. My knee.
I'll just kill him.
Too, is it? The story of my rotten life.
Nice dodge. Seriously? Really? I didn't even get the smash effect. Oh, we know that he has a mom, which means that we'll probably run into her at some point. But more importantly, of course, the freaking dialogue he had is the dialogue they always have when an NPC dies, like, you know, what have I done, or oh, I've let someone down. Where's the... I don't think he comes back. That knight in black. Yeah, I don't think he comes back. That would have been so cool, though. You go fight him every time that it's nighttime. Oh damn, no more. Trying to get multiple kills, no? It doesn't want to give me this multiple enemy kill, but okay. Thanks. That was a group, right? Me back. Have I not been here before? Oh, it was a drop. It was a drop. Don't turn around. You're still alive? Yeah, this eventually gets blocked off. Or now gets blocked off, jeez. Yeah. Officially completed the game. Demo. Let me just go there, please. Let me go. Let me go. Sadness. Sadness ahead. I killed the crystal lizard thing here, I believe, right? Oh, looks so good. What are those screams, though? There's only a few minutes left of the network test, but here goes nothing. Again, probably not the greatest place to put down a summon sign because it's the beginning, very beginning area, and I'm level 26. So. It's gonna be fun. Imagine trying to find a host in an open world. I mean, you say that, but the task is to first find the guy, right? Oh my god. I think he just killed himself because he's like, I'm not trying to deal with an invader right now. Am I being returned to my home world or what? Unfortunate. Oh, here we go. GG. GG. I forgot that you can only invade. I forgot that you can only invade people when they actually have summons as well. And I also tried to do something. Yeah, I was trying to one hand the or two hand the greatsword to do the big boom. Oh shit. Fuck. Forgot to pick up my souls. Jeez. Those were... Oh. Oh my god. Come on, you're supposed to attack me. Oh, come on. That fucking lance, man. Jeez. Oh, give me that. Fuck, he got me. Oh shit. Fuck, I'm dead. Fuck, come on, give me that. I'm not gonna make it. I dodged. I actually dodged. What the fuck is that range? Oh, jeez. GG. Got me with the magic. I'm actually impressed I stayed alive long enough to get a second helper, at least. GG. What am I doing? Where are my souls? Runes? Hello? You're telling me you dropped your runes where you died in the host's world? Well, at least we have a compass. So, yeah, I hope they address that. Well, the network test has been over for 2 minutes now, but we'll see when we get kicked. Maybe I should go back to where I was. I'm guessing it's all the same area, though. Who is that? Now I'm paranoid. I gotta attack every tree. Or inanimate object, maybe. I give up. Wow, I invaded a world really quickly the first two times. Did I ever go on top of the structure? I'm gonna get kicked out, disconnected before I'm able to, but... Oh yeah, now I remember there's also one other area that I haven't been to yet. Where kind of like this, you look down with the horse and then you could get into... No, I did get to it. Never mind. I guess I'll just spend my time looking around. Oh my goodness, that statue. Someone holding a what looks like a woman. Any second now. I mean, I'm gonna get kicked out before I am able to invade another world, but hey, you know. Whoa. Really quick. Very quick. So for the last session, what I'm going to do is I'm going to try to do some evasions as well, but some co-op, trying to help people kill Margit, the Fell Omen, because I don't really care about any other boss. All the other bosses are easy. And all I want to do is this. And just completely chunk his health the whole time. So yeah. And then if no one wants me to help them or anything like that from having issues like I did earlier, then I'm going to just start a new character. Probably Prophet. Maybe Champion. I'll probably first give Champion a go, see what that's all about. But anyway, yeah, this sucks. It's like, oh, no wonder I can't invade another world. I'm sure everyone else already got kicked. I'm somehow still in the game 9 minutes after it should have ended. So, I mean, it's super random for some people. Is it because I'm in this very starting area that I haven't been kicked out yet? I'm gonna get kicked as soon as I get over to the edge here. Rump. Wow, that took 11 minutes. Well, one more play session of Elden Ring left. I'm gonna try my best to find any other content that I have not found on my own yet, or looking up so far yet. I don't believe so. I think that's everything. So, like I said, I'll try to do some co-op, trying to kill Margit, the Fell Omen, and then I'll start a new class, probably Champion. See how that goes. Cause Bloody Wolf, I'm already basically playing as with the whole melee sword and board, and then Enchanted Knight is the class that I actually am. So. Thanks for watching. Another sleepless night. Catch you in the last one. Thanks for watching. Peace.